Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She's bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
Welcome back, my slides and ladies, to The Walking Dead Season 2. It is time for Episode 2, in which we will find out what happened in the woods that day, after we got away from the zombies. Will we make it? Will we survive? Obviously we will. Will he survive? And where did that little brat go running off to? Probably a good chunk somewhere. And what do they think they're doing? There's not enough of them to break through that.
On the downside, we can't get through them.
Nope. Not yet. So, what you wanna do about that? Your leg, what's it look like?
Staring ain't polite.
What are you gonna do?
What are you going to do?
He's gonna cut it off. I mean, obviously.
Hand me that there.
You sure?
Are you sure?
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
Hey, you stole my joke. There you go. Have fun. I'm gonna back up.
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back?
I mean, I did it with Lee.
Just
through a horde of zombies.
Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
And, you know, also make sure that I don't need to worry about you. Need be. See, if I had given him the water, I couldn't give you any. And he was, a waste.
Not much. Here.
Thanks.
I'll keep looking around.
Let's see what we got in here. Okay. You want to try your hand at driving, Clem? You know, see how you fare? Alright, that's enough. You attracted zombies now. Yeah, what else is new? Alright, back to what I was actually trying to do here. Let's search this box. Red and gold, original flavor.
Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar about now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
Good guy anyway.
You got a light?
You've been bitten. Well, I do actually. However, I'm 12. Could you at least take it outside?
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
Where on earth? Well, that's... This sounds like fun. So we're just gonna sit here and... wait. I don't know what we're waiting for. The zombies to go away, the sun to go down. What are we waiting for here? Do you know? Sun's down. Sounds like the zombies might be gone. Yeah. Hey. You. Are you dead? Are you dead? Are you alive or are you dead? If you're alive, are you alive? Well, the dead don't cough like that, so.
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack.
Hey, you look worse than that.
Jesus. Stuck in the skin the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny?
Sure, if you got jokes.
I've been thinking, and I don't want to die.
Too late for that. Should have chopped your leg off.
I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is.
Nothing you can do about it. Clementine.
Jesus, I'm scared.
I don't know what to tell you, sir, so I'm just gonna not say anything.
I can't believe I'm going out like this. Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I can't really promise anything. He is a grown man. I'm a little girl.
Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
It says he did. Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pete.
There's really nothing we can do for you. You're going to die. I will go find him, if I can find him. I know where I will go.
And run straight to the woods. Just keep moving. All right.
No problem.
Let's get this over with.
I mean, honestly, that doesn't seem like the best way to distract them, because they're coming towards me as well. It'd be better for you to run out. Hey, Clem the football star.
Yeah.
Could have got up and closed the door after that and then started the car again. Well, not start the car. That way, you know, he didn't have to get eaten or anything, because that's not going to be fun.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours.
You mean where?
Where are they?
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Man, what do you mean with Alvin? You weren't even with us.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns.
Where? When did he go? He wasn't with us.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
You know, they didn't just go looking for me. You know that, right?
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
I'll just go.
Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Just make sure you lock it. If it were me, I would have taken this time to just leave. Oh, hi, thank you.
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure, why not?
Get me in a good pose, okay? Okay, I'm ready. Take it.
I tried. Tried to make it bad. Wait, come on, she wasn't even doing that.
What's wrong? Where's my dad?
They're fishing.
Clem, you're scaring me.
You should know what's going on.
Know what's going
I always
on.
Do this. I wanted to lie to her this time.
Tell me, didn't he? He is
you're.
In trouble. Oh my gosh. What happened? Clem?
Everyone's
what's
gone.
Going on? Everyone's gone. It's bad.
Are you okay?
I just need to...
Now you go in the fetal position. The position you will die in. Foreshadowing. So...
You
wanna
see what I found?
Sure, let's see what you found. What'd you find?
Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I
okay,
have to use
but it's
one?
Not a toy.
Okay, but it's not a toy. I know. First, remember, it's just a thing. What does that mean? I don't know. I thought it'd be heavier. Okay, what do I do? The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger.
Breathe in. Breathe out.
What should I shoot? Don't do that. Sorry.
Don't point guns at
Maybe
people,
I
crazy girl.
Outside. There's that tree.
Mm.
Hey, Luke's back.
I mean, you didn't find any ammo. He could practice inside. How you know that's Luke? Did you see his face? All you saw was a shadow. That doesn't look like Luke to me. Even Shadow. Not built the same. You just assumed it was Luke. Of all the people, why'd you assume it was Luke? Everybody's left. Everybody left. But you think it's Luke. Specifically Luke. That doesn't make any sense. Wait. You should definitely be further than that at this
That's
point.
That's not Luke.
No. No,
Clem,
it's not.
I think I know him.
Who is he?
He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Who is he?
I don't remember.
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
You're crazy.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello there.
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
None of your business. What's your name?
My name is George, honey.
You know, I'll shake your hand this time.
Pleasure to meet you.
Mm-hmm. You mind if pleasure's all yours. Me? Yes, I mind. I do
yes,
mind
I
very
do
much.
Mind.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
I'm all by myself.
Really?
Yeah. I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost.
I really don't care.
A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big.
That's a lot of people to lose.
Tell me about it. This whole damn thing's a pain in the ass.
Considering the fact that I'm not part of that, I don't see why you're still here. You're welcome to leave now. You're not welcome in my home.
Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't wash dishes.
Yeah, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north.
Where do you live?
Shangri-La.
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else. And like I
what
said,
kind
I'm
of tent?
Surprised we haven't run into each other.
What kind of tents?
Big orange ones. Why?
Just wondering.
Clem, you made that super obvious.
Where does this go?
I'll take it.
Oh, I'll take it.
It's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch.
I don't really care.
You know, you're really not very polite for a little girl.
You're right about that.
You're not very polite for an adult. This is my house.
Fair point. Well, well. White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
It's probably the wind.
Probably just the wind.
Even though, you know, it's not your place to really fight my battles, as far as that's concerned. This is my house, as far as you know. Are you finished? I got this one.
I told you.
You're really gonna
here.
Hide one of the most
Seems
obvious places?
Didn't mean to be
the,
rude.
Under the bed and the closet.
Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Whatever you say. That's right. Shouldn't you take the picture? I don't know. Maybe it's somebody you've been looking at.
Someone who lived here.
Must be. You
have done?
No idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
I have nothing to say. Answering your question will only prove that there were people here with me. I love when Clementine makes that face. It's awesome.
Well, I think I've troubled you long enough.
You are so right. Out.
Don't come back.
You have a real good day now.
You got out way too fast, Sarah. You're not too bright sometimes.
Where is he? He's gone.
For now.
What if he comes back?
What do you want me to ask your daddy about it when he gets back? They should do a better job of hiding their stuff when they're not around.
Go outside.
Especially since they know he's looking.
Clementine. Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
No, you ho.
Calm down.
I didn't open no dang doors.
You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Nope.
Maybe it wasn't.
But he was looking for you.
You know damn well who it was.
Yeah, but I think he was lying.
I think he was lying.
What?
I thought he said his name was George.
George?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
He had a mustache.
He had a mustache.
Like mine, or more like Alvin's?
It was droopy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy, or not nice, right?
Because then he's gonna get himself killed anyway.
Bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
Alright, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. Alright, you're scaring your daughter.
What are you saying?
Unbelievable. He was scouting. We got lucky.
Maybe if you guys had actually told me something.
Must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
Well, exactly.
He was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
You get it.
We have to leave now, sweetie. Before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back.
Why?
Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart.
We're
lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Will I?
Maybe, if you had been honest with me from the jump. I've done something about this. You know where he was, right?
Yeah.
I do.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there.
Shut up.
I'm just a little on edge. I still don't like what you did. Sneaking around on us and taking advantage of my husband. But I know you were in a tough spot. I'll try to cut you some slack. If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age.
My dad was always different. Giving me shit.
And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing.
I know you don't.
You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that.
Why are we having this heart-to-heart? I don't like you.
Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Clem is like, oh my god, shut up. Thank goodness we're here. Let me walk away from this lady.
There. That's where we were.
I don't know how you found it.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Oh, he's probably around here somewhere, all right.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Look, blood. Blood trail. Hey guys, look, it's a blood trail. It leads over there. Anyone else seeing this? I'm gonna follow the blood trail. You guys start yelling through the forest and the track walkers. Ew. Should've closed the doors when I got out the truck. That's terrible. Guys, don't come over here. Oh, you came over here. Why'd you come over here?
What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
You know who did this.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
We're brothers. We're sad. Uncle Pete was a good man.
Tell me. Tell me how it happened.
He was bitten and scared.
He was scared and...
Scared? My uncle?
He got bit. Back in the stream.
Fuck you. No way.
Nick. Come on, man.
Good.
Fuck off.
No, it's his uncle too, you know. But if you're gonna take this out on me, you can just dip out.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Why does everybody want me to do it?
You still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't.
I don't have anywhere else to go right now.
Rougher.
I don't have anywhere else to go.
Well then, welcome to the party.
Yeah, thanks.
We're smarter than we look.
You sure?
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains.
Now, oh, that's
if
fine.
They're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
I guess.
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
You know, when Smart doubled back on his behind, he would never expected that. Because, you know, you're not smarter than you look. And you're not smarter than him. You go forward. Hit the woods, double back on him. He would never expect that. Especially if you could have grabbed some water or something. 5 days later. Y'all tired?
See anything?
Been walking for a damn week.
Maybe you guys should try looking. Look, a house.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's a cottage.
Big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
Here, eat this back.
And let's see what we...
We gotta save it.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
I imagine. Where am I going now? Where do I go? Oh, there it is.
There's the
bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
Right now it does. Zombies could always show up in any minute.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's little. Pretty small.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're going to be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm going to sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can sneak across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it. You guys make me do everything else.
No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Even
the gangs. Now, what do you think they're all after?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not going to get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes.
Well, we're asking Rebecca.
You know, the things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
We're already in the middle of it.
We're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it.
I mean, they are chasing us right now. Tracking us, hunting us. Zombies.
Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style.
And I like yours. I hope third season guy is as cool as you are.
One. You get shorty.
Seems like he would be.
Wish we could use guns. Wish
whatever. I got the small one. I don't care.
Good. Let's do it.
I usually take the big one, so it would be different. Plus, I have a hammer and you have that, so it kind of makes sense weapon wise.
Good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
No hard feelings, though.
Nice
also, before
work,
that, that's the only time you actually saw it. I'm joking. It's all in good fun. Let's go. Over the bridge, over the river, and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Why are you crawling? Oh. This looks like fun. I mean, you really could get on top of the thing. We don't have to walk on the side. Oh, yes, we do. That's right. That is wood. Only wood that can somehow carry a train.
shit.
Let's do it. We're two bad Mamma Jams. We could do it.
Clem! I'm okay. I'm stuck.
Yes. Yes, you are.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look. We'll figure something out. Behind you!
Yes, but for right now, let's worry about the guys coming up on you. Get out of here. Give me back my hammer. Whoa. Clement has god level balance. Unfortunately, likely loses valuable weapons. Okay, alright. We can do this. You can do this. Your upper body strength is G. I don't know why. Where is the thing at? Oh. I don't even care which thing I pick up right now. I missed. Ew. That's gross. Here, grab onto this.
Here, give it here.
Yeah, it worked for what it was worth. And epic music ends. To let you know, epic scene is over. You're welcome. You and your uncle are my only friends. Nick's alright, I guess.
You see him?
That I do.
Yeah.
Just play it cool. And you do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
I'd shoot me.
Well, that's a hell of a thing to say.
I'm just saying.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll shoot him first.
Okay.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
Well, I'm Clementine.
And this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
That's our names. So, yeah, that's our names. You got any other questions you want to ask?
You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here. You run into a lot of assholes.
I'm not an asshole.
Are you calling me an asshole?
No, it's just funny.
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Well,
everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration.
Not really much that needs to be said right now.
Yeah.
I gotta say, you two look like shit.
Thank you.
Food. I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing? No. He's with us.
Don't be stupid. Stop!
Stop!
Oh, that guy, that fool was such an idiot. Smooth move, X-Lax. Smooth move.
Did I hit him? Where is he? I told you not to shoot.
What?
Why did you shoot?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me.
Damn, because you pointed a gun at him.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot. That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
You were really, really close. There's no way you couldn't hear us telling you not to shoot. I mean, you just didn't hear because you didn't want to hear. You had selective hearing momentarily because you were too busy trying to be the hero than to listen. You're like Andrea on the show in the episode where she shot Daryl.
What's that back there?
I don't know. Looked like he had a gun on me.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Because you drew on him.
Tanya, man, he drew first.
Everybody calm down.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem?
You guys are terrible.
Fuck you, Luke. You bet on my
he wasn't going to do anything.
He wasn't going to do anything.
I know what I saw. Either
but
way,
we know what we were doing.
Us.
He was standing in front of us.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't fucking talk about him.
Yeah, you got a lot of nerve. Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't.
He's dead.
Fine.
He got shot in the throat.
Luke, can I talk to you alone?
No. I'm sick and tired of talking to you people alone. Oh yeah, that's right, you're talking to him.
Hey, Clem.
You can remember that all you want. All I did was tell the honest truth.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Why are you asking me about food?
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out?
Sure, why not?
Spend the night here. A little small for us.
Sure. I'm not going to bother arguing. I'm going to end up going anyway.
Thanks, Clem.
Because I'm going to ask you to go, and you're going to say you need to sit here and watch her, and then we're going to have a whole thing about that. And it just, I just don't feel like going through that. I'm not talking to you today. You annoy me right now. I'm not going to have your back for a lie. Sorry. You didn't. You saw what you wanted to see. He was standing there. He had a gun. Of course, he had a gun. You need to be walking around with a gun these days. But it was to the side. It wasn't pointed at us.
The man said he had lots of food. There's got to be something left.
You just have to be an idiot. You drew on him, and therefore he drew on you.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Woo! Nice.
Feels pretty good.
I don't recall this sewer. There you go. Well, there's a little bit.
Man,
hi.
And I thought we had it bad. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food.
Yes he did.
Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost back.
Why are you over there now?
I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Lots of people.
Lots of people. It happens all the time now.
It's fucking crazy. Pardon my French.
Well, pardon moi.
That's funny. She looks just like you. Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group.
The group should decide.
I know you're right. It's just so hard right now.
That's a niche.
Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine.
Yay.
The hell is that?
Zombies. And this guy in his gym shorts.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right,
somehow.
We're heading up.
Somehow you guys are not, you know, moving faster than this. I want to know how Rebecca is moving that fast. Because running while pregnant, as pregnant as she is, there's nothing easy to tell. Well, at least as pregnant as she looks.
What are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days.
My pack is done being careful. And we have to still be careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Home or here?
Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there.
Yeah.
Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh.
Savage Clem. Gotta love her. I only went in the treehouse to hide from the zombies.
Just take it slow. I'll catch you if you fall.
The ladder. I'm 12. Really?
You got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. You're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine.
That's right, looking just down. You just told me not to look.
You just told me not to look.
Good point.
Exactly. All right. Hello, Mr. Crow. This is a great view, though. Like, really nice. Made it.
You see anything?
Not yet.
I can see the bridge.
And a flashlight.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. Wait, there's another.
Yeah.
Luke!
And it's like they forgot all about this. Oh, I forgot I was supposed to climb down. I thought there was a cutscene. Alright, let's get... try and figure out what the heck's going on.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that.
Whoa.
Hey, what's that voice?
Please just do what he says.
It's time for the dramatic reveal. Kenny!
Kenny!
Yay!
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
Somebody I know. I'm not alone in the world anymore. I thought you were dead. I'm so happy. Screw y'all.
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you?
They are. I'll vouch for you guys since you don't have any brains. Inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
Let's just completely forget about the lights we just saw down at the bridge. Damn.